causing a bad crash while speeding over 100 miles an hour, leaving one person in a coma. He received just traffic tickets.
Now, former Altamonte Springs police officer Mark Maupin is trying to get out of paying those violations. West 2's Dave McDaniel joins us live from the Orange County Courthouse. And Dave, what is Maupin's argument?
Well, Maupin's attorney is arguing that he is a police officer, and by definition, to go out and catch people, you need to speed yourself. And because he was so badly injured in the crash, he can't remember what was going on that night, only that he was driving down a road that appeared dry until a faulty sprinkler turned that dry road into a puddle.
So go over that, you stop the red light, and what happened?
That's all I remember.
That's all you remember.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, and then when did you begin remembering things again?
When I woke up at the hospital.
Okay, and you had no memory of what occurred between when you were stopped and when you woke up?
No, sir.
Were you injured?
Yes.
And how were you injured?
I suffered from a skull fracture.
There's no question it was a horrific crash on Maitland Boulevard. An Altamonte Springs cruiser assigned to Officer Mark Maupin slams into the car, legally stopped at a red light. Hernandez is well enough to testify, but her passenger, Erskine Bell Jr., is in a coma. Still, 9 months later.
The speed of upwards to 120 miles per hour, is that correct?
Yeah, that's what I estimate that the vehicle was prior to the collision.
Nobody can say why the officer may have been driving so fast. Mark Maupin was so badly hurt, he doesn't remember, and there's no record of any call. His attorney, in fighting to get the speeding ticket and seatbelt ticket dismissed, is working to show he easily would need to speed to catch other speeders. And they point out a malfunctioning sprinkler made an otherwise dry road, Maitland Boulevard, wet and dangerous.
The sprinkler system was malfunctioning, a broken sprinkler head, which was causing a large amount of water to cascade onto State Road 414 in that curve.
Now, the judge this afternoon just recessed this hearing a few minutes ago and said he would not rule. He'll take it under advisement. I spoke with Mark Maupin's attorney just minutes ago on the courthouse steps. I asked him, a lot of people would say, why even fight this? It's failure to use due care and a seatbelt ticket. He said it's all about protecting the integrity of law enforcement, procedures they use each and every day, making sure they don't get punished for using those procedures. Reporting live in Orange County, Dave McDaniel, West 2 News.